I Once upon a time, I was an eternal part of your lives, homes, and temples. I used to be animated stone, guarding your values and valuables. Irreplaceable, imminent, respected and feared.
So, when it started that they doubted my existence, stopped obeying me, when it started that I became an ornament, a decorative add-on on their lives and buildings.
It wasn't otherness who killed me. They just determined my overdue death.
Constructivists erased my physical body. But my animated existence had been gone a long time before then.
Your body might be gone, but you're still here with me, looking out into the world, facing the strangers, welcoming and scaring them.
So what you are scared of?
Sitting here on the edge of this balustrade, made out of concrete, I continuously have to think about what Carl Gustav Jung once said about his relation to a stone. Ich sitze hier auf diesem Stein. Ich bin oben, erst unten. Aber der Stein könnte auch sagen, ich liege hier auf diesem Hang und er sitzt auf mir. Dann erhebt sich die Frage, bin ich der, der auf dem Stein sitzt, oder bin ich der Stein und er sitzt auf mir?
I'm sitting on a stone. I'm on top and he's underneath. But the stone would also say, I'm lying on this hillside and she sits on top of me. That brings up the question, am I the one sitting on the stone or am I the stone where she sits on? Is there a shared consciousness between different entities? Between so-called death and living matter? Is it death that triggers you about this question?
Mirror me and you see what I see.
I see the sea, a vast expanse, belonging to nobody, a steady surface.
I see lakes dying out, oceans full of microplastic, extinction, dehydration, privatized springs, abuse, irresponsibility.
To maintain comfort.
Stabilized innovation.
Ensure security and comfort.
Come on.
Do you believe in God?
The question should be, do you believe in God?
I believe the master I'm serving to.
Are you serving the building, or the building serves you?
Buildings are facts of ideological innovation.
Fuck that! Who has the right to build these facts?
Once upon a time, I used to be animated stone, guarding their values and valueless. Irreplaceable, imminent, respected and feared.
When did it start that they doubted my existence? Stopped weighing me? Was it with the invention of the state? Or the invention of monotheism? Or just enlightenment?
Mm-hmm.